I'm gonna go get a ward down. I'm gonna go get a ward down. Anyone else have a mic?
Yeah, I got a mic.
Looks like tree's bottom, at least to start.
So, Jakira Weaver top?
It's looking like jug bottom with tree.
Clink's mid?
Yeah. Well, Clink's is up top, but it should be Clink's mid. Might be jug mid.
I'm gonna die here, boys.
We've got tree bottom. We've got tree bottom, and I've got a sentry in lane.
Mid-clinks.
He's dewarding. I'm actually going to buy a Quelling Blade just to fuck with Trant.
Too salty now. Missing Jakiro. Never mind.
Coming back bottom now. Good job.
I hope we just let this fall, that they'll leave it alone.
Thanks very much, dude. Jug left the lane, he's back. Treant's missing. Takiro bottom. Tree's bottom as well.
Take your tower.
Yeah, we got three bottom. That means Drow can feed top. That's great. Just get fat, Drow.
I'm going to try to catch up because that lane was not fun.
No problem.
Oh, I need rotations.
We need CM to stay top. I don't know why CM came bottom.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, we don't need CM bottom at all. I can get mana boots if I can get to the secret shop. Going to use bottom shrine now. be on in a few minutes.
Weaver missing.
Clinks is still bottom. Clinks is bottom. Jug is bottom. CM, please stay with Drow so they can't gank Drow.
Jug's top. He has Omni.
We need CM top.
I had a plus one, I had Jug dead.
CM, we don't need you bottom.
Well, Clinks is top of the DD rune.
We need CM to go top. I don't know why CM won't go top. We don't need CM bottom at all. Maybe someone else can explain that to CM.
This is why I usually don't pick Drow, because every time I pick Drow, this happens.
Your support sucks. I'm sorry about that. I'm going to go top. Jug's top, be careful.
You already burned Omni on me in the last fight.
Just stay near the tower in case Clinks comes. He's the only one that can kill you. I can't help you with Clinks. Careful. They're gonna come top. Get out, Drow. Minute runes. Gonna defend bottom.
We already have this tower, why are we still here?
We shouldn't be, we should be top. Care mid. Get out top, get out. Good job, Deusa. They're gonna push in bottom, guys. Clinks his bottom. Pushing bottom. Here they come bottom, kill Jakiro. Still on me. Down your runes. Careful, we're spread out a lot. Clinks is top, Weaver bottom. Mid. Mid. Weaver and Jug at least, both mid. Two mid at least. I've been saying mid, I don't know why no one's coming. Good job. Push. Don't stand near a tree. Trant's still up. Don't stand near the trees. Get out as soon as the tower's down. They're all up. Just leave. Good job. Going to try to ward. We've got vision bottom if you want to kill Jug. Sentries. They're all there. Good job, well played.
Get get the gust off.
It's okay. I'm walking top, I don't have a TP. Five-minute runes. I'll try to get the top ones. Split pushing top. Top's down. Almost got top barracks.
I changed my item slots, but that'll work.
Top barrack down. That was a good assault. Feeding in the river. We should Roche. I'll be there in a second with wards.
I want 15 so I can get the gust knockback.
Coming to Roche with wards now. Keep Deusa safe. They're here. They're all here. Good gust.
I'm gonna get us fucking damage.
I got mana boots, come here. Going for the top rack. You guys push mid, push mid, push mid.
I'm just a damage amp right now, so I'm just gonna do what I can for damage amp.
You just stay out of the fight. I'm just taking their racks. Nice. Because nobody panicked in the laning phase. Good job. This game's going to be on YouTube, guys. Putting it on YouTube in about an hour.